Hey, Muse family! We know looks are important, but they are definitely not everything. There are certain other things about women that make men get down on their knees. This is What Boys Really Like About Girls. Number 5. Femininity. No masculine guy can resist the girly side of a woman. Displaying your feminine character is not a sign of weakness. You can be a girl and still be strong to take hold of any situation. So, girls, never be ashamed of showing that feminine side of yours. Number 4. Fragrance. Yes, indeed. Guys like girls who smell great. I mean, who wouldn't? The fragrance of your perfume will make him fall weak on his knees. Number 3. Self-reliance. Guys do like to protect a girl and help them whenever needed. But they never said that they like the damsels in distress. Don't act like a girl who always needs a man at her arms to help her. Make him feel wanted, but don't be too clingy. Be independent enough to handle the steering of your life. Keep in mind, needy isn't sexy, Muse family. Number 2. Confidence. Your confidence shows what you think about yourself. If you're confident enough to control your life, then any guy can fall for you. If you're lacking the confidence, all you can be is nothing but a baggage to him. Number 1. Self-esteem. Love the way you are and never let anyone make you feel any lesser than you are. Self-respect plays a big role in attracting a guy towards you. Focus on the good qualities you have and never ever change who you are. Come on, girls, it's 2020! So, if you want to hold a man's attention, keep these 5 tips in mind. Did we miss something? Comment down your thoughts. I'll be glad to hear from you, Muse family. So, with everything going on in the world, I know you might be struggling. We are too. And that's why we want to help you by giving away $100 every week. You can read about the weekly giveaway in the description box below. Hit the notification bell for another chit-chat with us in the future. Well, that's it for today. Till next time, Muse family.